Welcome to Cooking with Whatever from Angie's Kitchen. Today on Kavita's request is going to be fish gravy. I was thinking, what should I do? Years ago, a couple visited us and they stayed with us. And they are from, I believe they are Konkanis. Yeah, Konkani. It's on the west coast of India. It's a coastal area. And she, in fact, wrote this recipe for me in my notebook. So today I'm going to follow it. It's pomfret green curry, but I'm not using pomfret or pampano, but I'm going to use trout today and I'm going to make green curry. So like you guys, I'm also eagerly looking forward to see how it's going to turn out. So let's start. This is one of the most easiest curry or gravy. You need a cup of chopped cilantro, 4 cloves of garlic, half inch of ginger, 10 green chilies, 5 pearl onions, 1 teaspoon of roasted cumin seeds. Roast them in a dry pan on low heat for about 10 minutes. 1 teaspoon of black peppercorn, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, dip and shake tamarind paste, 1 teaspoon of poppy seeds, soaked overnight in hot water, 3/4 cup of grated coconut, 1 tomato, salt, and blender, and of course I have the recipe to follow. Now as for the fish, I'm using sea trout. The recipe calls for pampano or pomfret, but Chris prefers trout than pampano, but me, I think I like pampano better. And now throw everything in the blender except the tomato and grind it into a paste. Now as for the trout, I googled it to find the Tamil name. Well, they said it's a cold water fish, so it's available in the northern part of India or in the Nilgiris area and in Kodaikanal area. That's what the Google says, so don't quote me on that please. Now add all the blended paste in a pan and add 2.5 cups of water and add the chopped tomato to it and let it boil. The reason why I'm adding 2.5 or 3 cups of water is, see, we did not saute anything. So for all the raw smell to go, you need to cook. I cooked for like 25 minutes to allow the raw smell to change into a nice cooked smell. So 25 minutes is more than enough. So once that is cooked, I tasted it. Man, oh man, it was so spicy. I could not handle it. Of course, it needed some salt. You can add some salt, but it was way too spicy for me. But the flavor was really good though. I like it. Now add the fish to it and allow it to cook on low heat or medium low for another 10 minutes. So while the fish is being cooked, what you do is, in another separate pan, add some oil and add some sliced onions. How many onions am I going to use? 1 big onion and a small onion, and I slice them and then add it in the pan and brown it, adding some salt. This actually gives in a nice sweet, light sweet flavor. So there is spiciness and also there is a mild sweetness because of the onions and the amount of onion. If you add just a little bit of onion, you will not get that sweetness. But this is like 1 big onion and a small onion. So that gives in a nice light sweetness, not overpowering sweetness, just something light. So once the onions are browned, now what you do is mix in the gravy and the onions together and allow it to simmer. Maybe simmer for another 10-15 minutes until you get into a nice consistency. Once that is done, your Mangalore green fish curry is ready. So please, my dear friends, try it. It's really good, simple and very easy. Make sure on how your spice level is, change the green chilies from 10 to 2. Here you go, Kavita. Yummy, yummy, spicy, spicy Mangalore green fish curry. Hello guys, Mangalore style, Konkani style green fish curry. It's truly, taste wise, it's really good. Spicy, very, very spicy. If your spice level is on a scale of 1 to 10, say for example it's 7, 8, 9, go ahead and use 10 green chilies. For me, my spice level is like nothing. So probably I should have stuck to 2 or 3, but Chris is having his lunch and he's enjoying it. And for me, maybe I'll take 1 teaspoon of sauce for 2 tablespoons of rice. That's how spicy it is for me. But will I prepare it again? Most definitely. Some richness is there to that curry, maybe because of the poppy seed and the coconut combination. I love it. It's a different, nice flavor, some richness. So if possible, please do try it. And thank you all so much for watching. Love you guys. Bye-bye.